What's up, yes, girl? You're not it. Today I'm back. What's going on, man? Video. I haven't been posting yet. I haven't. But it's good, y'all, because I'm coming back with another banger today. Coming back with a banger tomorrow. Coming back with these bangers, back to back. Because I haven't been posting because a lot of info being coming out. You feel me? So I've just been keeping myself to me. I post every 2 weeks, but now I'm going to just post every day. You feel me? So that's why y'all don't be seeing me, because I be posting every 2 weeks. Because I need a break. 2 weeks, you feel me? You got something to do? Make sure to subscribe, hit that bell, that like button before we get right into this video. But today, we about to be trying. Wait. Y'all ain't even subscribed yet. Why y'all still playing with me? We did it, y'all. Y'all thought I was gonna forget that? Man, get out of here. But today we're about to be trying this. And I can put this on everything. I never tried this. I'm like, you already tried that. I did it. This is a brisk lemon iced tea flavor with other natural flavors. You feel me? So we're about to be trying this. I know y'all can't see it because the camera is pretty blurry. Let's go back some, bro. Okay, I don't know what's on that little moonlight, bro. I forgot. Okay, let me see. You see this right there? It's like a little line coming down right there. Okay. So, yeah, y'all, we about to try it. Feel me? A brisk. We're going to put it upside down. Let's get see it. We got a brisk going on, you feel me? We're gonna try it. Shake. I can't smell anything. Y'all, I don't think this is like the thing that just bust open. But it's hard to open. Look like it would. This don't stink. Smell like a little brisk. Smell like a brisk, a regular brisk. Smell so good. Smell like a lemon brisk. Y'all scared to try this? All right, come on. Wait. Can't do this little white tea, but I did. Yeah. Come on, man. I just wiped up the white tea. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. This is the first time I said it. This is a drink. That you keep having to drink in it. Drink. Keep going like this. Oof. That's first off. Second off, is this good or bad? It's good on the first taste. Tastes like a lemon brisk. Second, it just like... You know, the taste is just, that's why you gotta keep drinking and drinking. It's like a protein I can drink. Because it ain't bad, but it's. Ain't good, but I would drink this. I recommend y'all drink this. It's a 9 out of 10. Try again. I took away a point because the aftertaste, and I have to keep drinking it. So, but it ain't nasty, y'all. Just a little old at the end, but this ain't old until May 30th, after my birthday. We're gonna show y'all how different drinkers be drinking. It's the first drinker. The drinker that just glug. Yeah, girl. You like this little icy that I got? You ain't getting none because I ain't pouring you none in no cup. So don't think you ain't getting none. Bubble. Go ahead and put my top on because I'm about to drink it all. You feel me? I'm about to drink it all. Girl, shut up. Nobody wants your stuff. Anyway, I think somebody wants your stuff. And I will take it. I was trying to act like somebody. Get on somewhere. Bye-bye, grand. Alright. You salty. Let me show you how to drink. Girl, go get you one. Cause you're mad. You mad. Why you gotta drink like that? Golly, you don't have to go to that. Like, golly. You gotta do it like that. Oh, give me some. The nerve of you. It's nasty anyway. Still drinking, like the one who barely won it, bro. The one who just take the drink.
Okay, so you want to come back by 20 minutes? Are you gonna answer? Okay, bye. Now, get my money. What money you got?
I got your money.
You been in my money? Yes, you did, dog. I had.
Yo, I get accused of everything. I do not got no money. Go to Lamaya.
No, you got my money.
Go to Lamaya. I'm dead serious. Go to Lamaya. Oh, my mama, what?
You been in my can.
Your can? I don't even know your can at. I can put that on my dad. Granddad, I don't know your can at.
Pick a bite, motherfucker. Woo. I got this for my birthday. Marcia, the other CNA brought this for my birthday. I just never wore it before.
Y'all get accused of everything. She know I take her money from her little can. You took that money.
No, you got my money. I'm low. I just
counted.
I said, damn,
that moment.
You on the back ride?
On the back ride?
She said she about to go pick up Mike.
Oh. I just said she about to go pick up a bike.
My stomach hurt.
That's karma. Why did I go pick up a bike when it's raining outside? And I just said, oh, my medicine.
It's not even raining outside.
I want my money. I'm low. My money low.
Yo, I didn't take her money.
I swore I didn't go back up the steps. Oh, God. Okay, that's
how I go. Y'all don't want to be able to mention like it. You want this? Let's get into it. Girl, this drink looks so good. I think I'm going to try it. Oh, nah. It looks good.
That's why you're trying to take yourself because I know
you're
looking like that. I'm not playing this time. I swear I'm not playing. Because you know what, though? I'll find some energy. I know I'm weak right now. I'm tired and sick. Woo-woo. And that. But I'll find some energy. Like, for real, like.
Find some energy.
Like, I gotta call.
This nigga's flag.
I gotta call
a lot of
energy.
I want to take your money.
If I don't got your money.
I can take your money if I want your money.
If I got to put some batteries inside of me for some energy.
You're not going to do nothing if I take your money.
If I got to call Manalo and ask for some big energy. Whatever energy it takes to get.
Quit it.
I know I'm weak.
Quit it.
I get all that. But all I'm saying is this.
I'm not scared of you, not scared of me, so.
Right. And I know right about now, since I'm so weak right now, I know you probably get about 1.5 hits in. But I'm just saying that once I get my energy back up, my level back up right now.
You ain't gonna get no energy. No energy. And if I ain't gonna get nothing.
Squad, go follow me right there. And I do videos too. And I'm my sister. Yeah.
Come on, let me get some juice.
This thing is juicy. Who made this? I need your autograph right now. Cause y'all is the best. I love all the episodes. It's just so good. And right now I'm on episode 10. And I'm getting it good.
Jamari, come on.
Where we going? Y'all gave me Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
Are we all going?
Just half of us.
I don't.
You and the boys stand here. Glad I didn't make you.
Chick-fil-A is a lot of money. Come on. Come on. You got my phone.
What's the word there?
Duh, I'm going to Chick-fil-A. Y'all know I'm a big ball out here. You feel me? Honey, things on my pocket. Everybody can't watch it. Y'all got about like $100 because I've been saving. Feel me? But that's just a year. Keep vlogging, but y'all know me. Comment below if I act like Bernie. What you do, like different type of video, you feel me? See me how to work. Sit in the front seat. See me how to work. See me how to. Huh? Gotcha. We both gotta get in the back, y'all.
Stop both getting in the back. I'm driving y'all around today.
Yeah, come on, but come on. You want me to lock the door? Keep the door locked.
Yeah, you gonna lock it. Just shut it. It's gonna lock. I mean, just unlock. Lock it, then shut it.
You driving us around today.
To the stove. Shut the door.
Oh, I thought she was getting on the side.
I got what you need. Come on, I gotta go get Mike right now.
Yes, you do.
I'm gonna go punch in, but I'm not gonna put in my car, though.
And why?
And why else that? Why else wear your coat and don't put it up in? That's dumb. You put the coat on, but they keep it down like this. What's the purpose of that? What's that, the end thing? That's the end style. That's what teenagers do now. 11-year-olds do.
No, it's just a style.
You see how much I burn.
Well, how's that a style?
It's like show your shirt a little bit, but it's not.
Well, not why wear the coat? What's the purpose, though?
No, y'all got $15 right now.
If you cold and you still want your shirt to show, I just like it.
Look like that'll hurt to me. All of your arms gotta hurt me. So it's like you coat sagging then. You coat sagging. Instead of sagging your pants, you sagging your coat. So your shit is called coat sagging.
Alright. No, I don't mean date though.
Alright, coat sagging. Alright, you invented something new then. Alright. Coat sagging. You put that on one of your and get your money, your phone. You put that on TikTok or something.
I'm doing this in my phone.
And then your sister should put on there. You know, I know y'all know about the sag. You know, y'all see me. I got the sag. And my sister, she came out with the coat sag. And before you know it, everybody's gonna be coat and sag, having the coat sag.
We could, but
it just could be an argument. Somebody can say they made it up. Like somebody said, you got that up for the Maya video. Got it. My mama know I did. She said, yes, you did too. Mama, yes, he did. She went to a video, and mama seen the video. Like, boy, you did get that from that little girl.
Nah, ma, I been doing it. She copied me.
Why you ain't gonna pick him up?
First of all, he is here. Number one, number two. You ain't gotta go with me. He didn't take a shower last night, so I'm done with Mike. I told Mike, I said, Mike, gonna take a shower. You're not calling me today, tomorrow. He said, Mike. She started with you today, Mike. He said, you ain't stunting her today, Mike. He said, no. That's okay. All right, I'll show your ass today. Got it.
Yo, see you later. I'm just quick.
I gotta go to Chick-fil-A.
Come on, let me just see it.
No, get back off my camera, fuck, don't you? Oh yeah, so we're about to go to Chick-fil-A, you feel me? She come back. She come back. Hold on. So we're about to go to Chick-fil-A. Hey, yo. Come on, so you had to choose what you want to do? Like, they told you you had the job, and like, you choose what person that you wanted, like a boy or a girl?
Said no. I was like, fuck it, it's easy money.